by Mehuli Ghosh from India, who has secured bronze in the 10-meter air rifle women's event and also an Olympic quota place. But first, let's just focus on the final and the result there, a bronze medal. I believe in your first senior final at a world championship. How are you feeling right now?
Well, I am feeling very excited, and you know, I can still feel the nerves that I was feeling in the finals. It was a heck of a final for me, and a very tough fight for everyone. You know, it was very small difference between each one of us, so it was very exciting and very nerve-wracking for all of us.
Yeah, we could feel that as well, what you were feeling. I think probably not as much, but we still definitely got that energy. So this is your best finish now at a world championship, third place, the bronze medal. So a great personal achievement, but also a great achievement for India securing a quota place.
Yes, I'm very proud that I could give India an Olympic quota and also a medal. So I'm very happy and proud of myself, and congratulations to all of Indian shooters and all of India.
Don't forget yourself. Congratulations again to you, Mehuli Ghosh. Thank you for joining us, and well done again. Bronze medal, Olympic quota place.
Thank you so much.
Yeah, double thumbs up. That's Mehuli Ghosh, bronze medal, and also securing a quota place for India.